हेलो माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, आई एम अगेन विद यू ऑल एंड टुडे विल स्टार्ट विद द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर. द नेम ऑफ द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर इज हेनरी द रेड क्रॉस हीरो पार्ट 1. फर्स्टली आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू अ शॉर्ट समरी अबाउट दिस चैप्टर. सो लेट्स बिगिन विद द चैप्टर. दिस स्टोरी बेस्ड ऑन हेनरी डुनेट. ऑन मे 8, 1828 ही वॉज बॉर्न इन टू अ वेल्दी रिलीजियस एंड वेल रिगार्डेड फैमिली इन जेनेवा, स्विट्जरलैंड. More than 150 years ago, Henry, the man who gave the world the idea of the Red Cross movement. Now children, what is Red Cross movement? This movement is a global humanitarian network of 80 million people that helps those facing disasters, conflict and health and social problem. Now children, come to his parents. Henry's mother usually visited to the homes of the poor people, the sick and the aged, and his father managed to help the orphans. Meaning of orphans is a child whose parents are dead in finding their homes. This shows that Henry's parents were good and kind-hearted people. As Henry grew up, he was greatly influenced by the kindness of his parents. At first, being intelligent and hardworking, he became a clever banker and would most likely have become a very successful businessman. At another side, he felt that helping people in distress was one of the primary duties of a good citizen. During one of his trips in North Italy, he had an experience which changed his complete life. At that time, France was at war with Austria and a bloody battle between the armies of the two countries was going outside a city called Solferino. And he had his first experience of the horrors. Now children, meaning of horror is an intense feeling of fear of war. Several thousands of men were killed or crushed under the hooves of the horses. Soon Henry wake himself to speedy action. He knew that the hospital would be overcrowded. Now children, meaning of overcrowded is containing too many people or things. He gathered means collected. He gathered a band of sincere men and women, volunteer. They carried wounded into the church and gave them water and whatever relief and comfort they could. Meaning of wounded is injured. At first, Italians rejected to look after Austrian wounded soldiers because they belonged to other side. When an Italian woman saw a wounded soldier, she said, "But the man you are helping is an enemy." Then Henry replied, "He is also a human being." Now suddenly, from somewhere, a woman was heard crying out, "Tutti fratelli," which means they are all brothers. Henry was one of the few people who stood up for the well-being of others selflessly, and that's why he is called the real hero. So dear students, just the way Henry's good deed helped others to get out of trouble, you should always help those people who are in trouble. So here is an end for this chapter, that is Henry the Red Cross Hero Part 1. Next part, that is Part 2, I will discuss with you in next term. So I hope you all have understood the chapter very nicely. Thank you so much. Be happy. Be safe. Thank you.